The Prime Minister today paid tribute to Netaji Subhas Chandra Bose on his 125th birth anniversary. He tweeted, "I bow to Netaji Subhas Chandra Bose on his Jayanti. Every Indian is proud of his monumental contribution to our nation." Now, the Prime Minister will unveil a hologram statue of Netaji Subhas Chandra Bose at India Gate today. The Prime Minister on Friday had announced that a grand statue of the freedom fighter would be installed at India Gate as a symbol of India's indebtedness to him. The Prime Minister in the tweet said that iconic statue will be installed at the helm of India Gate to honor the memory of India's great freedom fighter and for his supreme sacrifice. Till that statue, which will be made of granite, is ready, a hologram will be unveiled by the Prime Minister today. He will also give the Subhas Chandra Bose APRA Prabhandan Puraskar today.